like a dream come true, you know, to create an opportunity where dancers can really have a platform to show how much of artists that they really are was important to me. There's a maturity that's happened from the beginning to now, your ability to tap into what it takes to be a real artist, not just a dancer.
Let me tell you right now, you have what it takes to win this entire thing.
A one in a million shot from being able to come from a small town to being able to perform on that stage. So that was like one of the coolest things.
Come back.